You've been smiling a lot recently. What's changed?
Just got that laugh figured out.
Figured out?
It works. The only blinking works.
Did you just say something?
A telescope from the Junior Encyclopedia of Space.
Thanks for the heads up. No, don't panic. But I just heard on the grapevine that we might be having another Ofsted visit today.
What?
It's just a rumour, okay? So, clear the decks.
I should be able to see footprints on the moon. Just imagine, if I had a telescope that powerful, I might be able to see them.
This is my new league table, best jumping ground as new. Sorry, but you both didn't comment on my new hat. Therefore, you lose floss points.
I can't figure you out. And that's strange, because I can figure out everybody. I mean, Dexter, for example, he's only been here days, but...
Please don't tell me you actually care.
Yeah, Dexter's quite cool, isn't he?
No. He cares about that stupid league table just as much as the twins. Watch. See? Not so cool.
You're good.
Now you. You like space, but apart from that, you haven't really made many friends.
I'm just happy to be here.
Are you bothered that no one likes you?
No.
Just, making conversation.
You do know the moon landings were faked, don't you?
What?
Have you ever actually looked at the internet? NASA faked it all. So there'll be no footprints, because you were never there.
They called again. They want to know who it's going to be ASAP.
Well, they shouldn't have sprung it on us so late. This is going to cause all kinds of upset.
So we keep it to ourselves as long as possible?
Yeah.
Is there really nothing we can do?
Believe me, I checked. We can't afford all of them. Someone's got to go.
And we agreed it's him?
Well, that's what we said, isn't it?
So it's Ryan.
Yes, it's Ryan. Afford all of them. Someone's got to go.
And we agreed it's him.
Well, that's what we said, isn't it?
Yeah, Dexter's quite cool, isn't he? Even though if he messes up again, he's in big trouble.
Mate, I need a word. You know people, right? Who can offload things.
What? Just because I come from a dodgy state, I know dodgy people. Why do you ask?
It's just, I've got a friend who has some hoverboards that need shifting.
Oh, yeah?
What are you talking about?
Nothing.
Nick?
Nothing.
I know when you're lying.
I'm not doing anything, okay?
Yeah, well, you better not be.
All right.
Stay away from him. I've got my eye on you. And you.
Someone.
Finn, can you borrow that? I need to check someone online.
Okay. Are you bothered that no one likes you?
Yeah, well, it doesn't matter who you've got your eye on now.
You what?
Any one of us could be on our way out by tomorrow.
What?
Just heard Mike and Maylee talking. They said they can't afford us all anymore. So one of us has got to go.
What?
That's what they said. Clear as day. One of us has been chucked out.
We can't let them do that.
No, you're right. We can't.
What the?
You okay?
The moon landing were definitely faked. Number six will blow your mind.
Number six. This photo has shadows being cast in two different directions, indicating two sources of light. But there would only be one source of light on the moon, the sun.
Look, it's the same in the book.
It's all lies.
Why didn't they tell us about this before?
Well, they were really stressed this morning.
I'm gonna go talk to them.
No, wait. Think about it. Maylee said they were keeping it a secret for now, yeah?
Right.
So, we've got time to work this out. If we go storming in there now, we'll have lost any chance to influence them.
Influence them?
Look, trust me, okay? I'm good at this stuff.
What are we doing?
We need to measure the Earth's gravity to see if it's different to that on the moon.
So, this will prove it wasn't faked?
Yeah, definitely. Probably. Hopefully.
This is important to you, isn't it?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I know the whole book off by heart. Every last word of it. Go on, test me. Open it anyway.
What is... the last line on page 5.
Easy. The universe is a wondrous place. Explore it. By Edwin von Trockelbuff III.
Wow.
Yeah. I didn't get any other presents from my parents, apart from this. So if it's all just a pack of lies, then...
Could your telescope see the footprints?
That would take an incredibly powerful telescope to do that.
Like this one.
Like what one?
I hate this. I hate it.
Mike, is it okay if we can get the bus?
Lads, can we leave this till later? Do you mind?
We tried.
I'm telling you. The only way out of this is to find someone who's prepared to take one for the team.
Like you. You do realise that's why you're so bothered, don't you? He could worry they'll pick him.
All right, then forget it.
But we can't force someone to go.
That's right, Ryan. We couldn't.
Does anybody want to leave?
Chloe's right. How can any of us decide something like that?
Why should we let anybody else decide? It's our home. I'm sick of adults thinking they have the right to make our decisions for us.
We could always use my league table.
Plus?
What? It's a very fair system.
Well, if this was the telly, there'd be a phone vote. Who goes? You decide.
I don't know, though. Maybe if we have to do this, maybe the fairest way would be a secret vote, just to see where we stand.
It's a terrible idea. And even if we could agree, what makes you think we should get Mike and Maylee to go along with it?
Because we can do anything if we put our minds to it. Look at Mike's suspension. We got him back, didn't we? We did. No one else.
No. No way. We're not voting to get rid of anyone. I'm not letting you talk anyone else into it.
What did Child Services actually say?
That the meeting with Sasha and her mum had been scheduled for weeks, and because of a computer error, we didn't know about it.
Meaning someone messed up.
Well, who was it they called?
I don't know. Some new bloke. He said it was a temp.
Of course. Just get back as quick as you can, will you?
Okay.
That wasn't you, was it?
They keep brothers and sisters together, don't they? If I go, you come too. You hadn't thought about that, had you?
I've never seen Mike distressed. There's definitely something up.
I don't want to go.
Me neither.
I reckon the vote might be on.
Whoa, whoa. That's sick, kid.
Is that it?
Yeah, come on.
Whoa. That is awesome. What's that then? We tried our best. Let's get back before... Finn?
It was open.
But you said it was closed. Who tries doors when they say they're closed?
Everybody. That way.
I'm gonna get in so much trouble.
I mean, it wouldn't be fair to split you up. You and your sister.
Don't be so hard on yourself. Sasha can be a bit aggressive at times.
No. It's my own fault.
Everybody knows how tight you are with Finn, so they wouldn't break you guys up.
Although, he has been spending a lot of time with Joseph.
But if we can't split up families, who does that leave?
Not Kazima. Not after everything we went through to stop her being deported.
And not little Achi.
But then, who's left?
Well, he does like to keep to himself.
Wow. Who's that?
I don't know. Maybe a caretaker.
A genius caretaker who solves equations. When the observatory's closed, maybe? Oh my gosh! It is! It's Edward von Trockelboff. The third? Look, he works here.
Edwin von Tuckle.
Most people call me Eddie. And what, pray, are you doing here?
You wrote the Junior Encyclopedia of Space, right?
You're not voting, are you?
I don't want to. I don't want anyone to go.
Me neither. Judy, can I ask you something? Why did you give your brother a second chance when you knew what he was like?
Families, you know, weird.
Yeah.
But I was stupid. I know that now. I just wish I'd turned him in earlier, before he nearly killed me. What's Ryan done now?
Nothing.
Chloe, if he's done something, you need to tell Mike, whatever it is. He'll find out in the end anyway.
After a distinguished career, discovering 6 comets, 3 novas, you work with NASA on Apollo missions.
Yes, and I'm also very busy. So if you finish reciting my CV...
Can we look at your telescope?
If it hastens your departure, you're still here?
What are you working on?
The same thing I've been working on for 8 years. The Ypsila equation.
Wow, the moon. How do you zoom in?
He wants to see the polar footprints, but I've tried to tell him you need a stronger telescope than Hubble, but...
Regardless, you broke in here and disturbed my work.
It must be amazing to have a telescope like that.
To be honest, I can't remember when I last looked through there.
Really?
No, I don't have the time. I have students to do such things, so that I can devote all my energy to this confounded... Well, go on.
Oh my goodness, it's beautiful.
Oh, I know that face.
What?
The I've got something on my mind face. Let me check. Is it an emergency that involves death, serious injury, or the house falling down?
No.
Can we talk about it later? Because I'm already a man down and I'm going to be here till midnight, is
it? All right, everybody, stand by your beds. This could be the inspectors. Oh, it's the shopping.
Floss, Archie, can you take this into the kitchen?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. If anybody wants me, just try not to want me.
You wouldn't do that. Betray me.
Jodie didn't tell anyone about her brother. She nearly died.
Jodie's brother was using her. Chloe, I've told you I'm doing this for you, so you can stay.
Maybe I don't want to stay, not if it's like this.
Really? So you prefer us to be shipped out to who knows where? Do you think your friends here would do the same for you? No one's been very quick to volunteer to go, have they?
He's so stolen Finn from me.
It hasn't taken them much to turn on Joseph. Look, I'm telling you, this friend stuff means nothing. All we've got is each other. And all you have to do is keep quiet and let me fix this.
Well, that was a waste of time.
Sasha!
Where have you been?
Oh, turns out there wasn't a meeting after all.
What?
They reckon it was another computer error.
Come in here and help me, will you?
Right, let's do this.
We're not actually going to vote, are we?
Of course we are. We've prepared the voting slips.
Perhaps we should do a preliminary vote to get a sense of everybody's thoughts.
Shouldn't we wait for Joseph?
Well, he had a fair chance.
No, he didn't. And all of this isn't fair at all.
Right, it isn't fair. Anything else?
He's been doing everything he can to get Joseph out.
But why would he do that?
Because he knows Michael chose him. Because he got Mike suspended.
So, can I check something with you? The Apollo moon landings?
Yes.
Did they definitely happen, or were they faked in Hollywood?
You're being serious.
I tried to prove it was real by throwing the bug like they did. On the internet, it just...
So you trust the internet, do you, rather than simple mathematical proof?
Proof? That's what I need, is proof. If you could just prove it to me.
Young lad, since you have been speaking to me, I have lost, let us calculate, a total of 15 minutes of my life. I am an old man. My memory is failing. My eyesight is failing. Everything is failing. Now I have 15 fewer minutes to achieve my life's work. I don't have time to disprove some crackpot conspiracy theory.
I've run out of ideas. Please help me.
It's important.
Very well. You filmed yourself throwing the bag, yeah?
Yeah, to prove it could not have been filmed on Earth.
And you calculated the gravity by using the apex of the bag and the time in flight,
I got interrupted.
Let me help. 1.662 meters per second squared. Which also happens to be...
the gravity of the moon!
Exactly! You have potential. Only a fool looks at the finger that points to the stars.
It's true! It's true, it's all true!
Yes! Yes!
You got him fired!
I'm sorry. Our Mike knows that. We've sorted it out now. Look, I'm not like that anymore. I've changed. Because this place has given me a chance. I just found out about Chloe, my mum, and I was confused and angry. So I lashed out.
We've all had it, Pa.
You're right. And most of us have done things we're not proud of. So why pick on me for the things I've done?
Look at you, went against Mike. And that is unforgivable.
Sasha, you're hardly the easiest person to get along with, are you? And I know I'm not the only one fed up about you being narky all the time. Ask Kaz.
Wait, I never said that.
Floss was all for voting someone out. She was prepared to threaten her little gang, her friends, to get her own way.
I didn't! Tawny, tell them!
And even used to. You're supposed to be mates. But do you know that she's been slagging your hair off behind your back?
What?
You could have said it on my face!
Put a sock in it!
You two are in so much trouble.
Mike, where are the logs for the key working sessions?
Just...
Have you got a problem with me?
How many times have you...
No, Jim, it wasn't like that!
Shut
up! You're
selfish! You're so bossy!
I am not bossy!
He's trying to distract us. He's been plotting against Joseph all along.
He's been plotting?
They're cutting someone out. He thinks it should be you.
No. Wait a minute.
Why do you even want to stay? It's not like you want us as friends.
I do. I really do.
You said you've got it figured out.
But anyway, none of that matters anymore. Because I'm going to volunteer to go.
Yeah, right.
I will. It's what I deserve. But as long as I can go alone. As long as you can stay. And anyway, who am I trying to kid? I don't fit in here. Do I?
No, wait. I should go. I haven't been here long.
Ryan settle, go.
Only a fool looks at the finger that points to the stars. The universe is a wondrous place. And I guess it's time to explore it.
You don't have to do this.
Honestly, I want to.
Yes, are they here?
Ryan overheard you talking. I want to volunteer to be the one who goes tomorrow.
You think you deserve that, do you? After disappearing off?
We did try to ask you.
I'm sorry, but Ryan's was the first name out of the hat.
You picked it out of a hat?
Yeah. Out of Floss's.
Yeah, it was the fairest way. We knew you'd all fall out when we told you only one of you could go.
Go where?
I thought you said you'd heard. They want one of you to go and represent Ashdene Ridge at the opening of that new theme park. VIP status, all you can eat hot dogs, the works.
What?
Wow, that's hilarious.
No, it's not.
Joseph should go. He deserves it more.
What?
Really? Are you all okay with that?
Of course.
Yes. Yeah.
Plus. Fine then.
Right. You shouldn't have gone. But it's partially my fault. So, you and Finn can start your month-long washing up the day after tomorrow.
Thank you.
Chloe, I'm sorry for everything. Really, I...
You do realise when you were happy yesterday, that wasn't because you'd figured anybody out. That was because you were playing. With friends.
I hope we can still be friends. More than that. Brother and sister.
I'll always be your sister. Friends may take a while because you need to trust your friends and I don't trust you, Ryan.